This video is sponsored by Brooklinen. They offer luxury grade sheets at an accessible price point thanks to how they cut out the middleman. Usually when I'm shopping for home decor items like sheets and towels, I have a hard time finding anything in the store that really feels like it suits my personal style. So I was really excited to see their range of earthy tones and pretty pastels. The sheets feel very luxurious and high quality. It feels like I'm sleeping at a five-star resort every night. And they're like super soft and comfortable while still being lightweight and breathable. So when I sleep, I'm comfortable and won't wake up all sweaty. You can tell that they really put a lot of time and care into making these sheets everything you would want them to be. Like they even label the long sides and the short sides so you won't accidentally be wrestling the sheets onto your bed the wrong way. Click the link below to get yourself a set of Brooklinen sheets, and don't forget to use my promo code for $20 off any purchase over $100. Brooklinen has over 100,000 five-star reviews, which is more than any other online bedding company. Plus, they have a 365-day warranty, so you can take them right back if you're unhappy with your purchase. So be sure to click the link below and use my code to get some Brooklinen sheets. Today we are doing a triggers I'm wearing video. So I've got a collection of clothing, accessories, and such to put on for you. And like a top on and trace, like this froggy eyeball and this froggy eyeball. This hoodie has even got a little froggy hand feature. So I can maybe tuck my hands away into the sleeves and convince you that these are my hands. Hello. Hello. Relax. 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 Tickles, tickles, tickles. And then on the front of this, it says, give my princess a kiss. Sorry, it was a bit tricky to trace that backwards. Give my princess a kiss. A kiss. I wish it didn't say that. I remember when I bought it online, there was an option of this exact same thing but blank, but that was sold out. But they had plenty of this one. And then I'm gonna move you down a bit so you can see it's got this really funny size and placement of pouch that makes me feel like a kangaroo. A kangaroo pouch. Like, I really could fit an entire baby in there. It's crazy. I'm not sure what they're imagining people would want to put in there, but okay. I think I might have exhausted my options with this froggy hoodie, so let's move on. Next is just what I was wearing. Which is this sad clown t-shirt. It's white with these interesting different blue designs on it, such as this gumball machine with lots of gumballs and a little clown. I think this is my favorite. It's a tin of sardines, but instead of sardines, it's a clown. A clown, a clown, a clown. Packed in like sardines. Some grapes, this clown with two different colored eyes, little lashes, the clown makeup, nose and the frown, some sort of these pants, they're so comfy. Lots of pocket space. Tingles, tingles, tingles. Playing card clown with the heart eyes, brown color, the TV clown, flowers down here, lots to look at. Wear this belt with this outfit, but I just like to show it to you and make some sounds on it for you. Tippity tippity taps. Do you like the sound of it? I think it's nice to scratch on. Was feeling overly optimistic about and bought without trying on, and then after bringing it home and trying it on and hating it, could never be bothered to return it. It's from Target, so it didn't hurt the wallet too much. And also I think that I'm still hopeful that it will have its place in a role play someday. I'm not sure what that roleplay would be. Maybe like a girl who works at an old-fashioned candy shop or something. So the collar has got that scalloped edge. Cinch in here on the elbow. Or ripped. Nice though. I always like the sound of long nails on a woven fabric. Like, I guess all fabric is woven. I just mean like, I don't know, chunky, like a chunky sweater. Tingles, tingles, tingles.
It's relaxing. And there's this green sweater. I think this is wool. I'm loving it right now because it's keeping me very warm. It's quite cold in here. The collar's got these buttons on it, but I don't know if I can imagine actually using them. I feel like that looks a bit silly. But I guess I would want to if I was actually wearing this outside and it was terribly windy and cold. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Scratch. Scratch, 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 scratch. And this one's got quite big pockets as well. Could fit quite a lot in these. This one is from Carmigo. I love this hat. It's a kind of orangey brown corduroy with a moth ear on the front. And then I have this one from a site called Bird Collective. And this actually, when I got it, was a straight brim hat. And I didn't like it. And so my boyfriend like bent it into a rounded brim for me. It looks a bit odd. Love pink with green. I think these look so cute together. And then there's a precious little birdie there at the top. The big corduroy. Squishy fabric hat from MOKUYOBI, MOKUYOBI, MOKUYOBI. It's a very little hat. It makes it feel like my head's huge. creature. Flowers all around. Flowers, 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 and leaves. Just simple brown faux leather bag. Can scratch and tap. Tippity 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 tap. Gold hardware here, and the strap. This straw woven bag. It's very basket-like in shape. Tippity tap at the bottom of it. Squeeze it. And yellow.